Josh, we play Go For A Spin. Oh! He's our sponsor. We have our Go For A Spin wheel, and on that wheel, we have cash, zonks, and one space that has the car. You spin the wheel, and whatever you land on, that's what you win. Hopefully, you land on the car.
Yeah.
Now, to help you improve your chances of winning that car, I will ask you three questions. Okay. Each time you get a question correct, you can remove a zonk. You get all three, then you have four shots at the car. Here's how it works. We polled our Twitter fam, thank you so much for following us, and we asked them to choose their favorite from among the following three pairs. Each time you can correctly guess what the majority went with in each pair, we will remove a zonk. Here we go. Good luck. Kittens or mittens?
Oh, that's gotta be kittens.
Right.
It's gotta be kittens.
Is it kittens?
Kittens, of course.
There we go. Buttermilk biscuit or butterfly shrimp?
Oh.
Buttermilk biscuit, butterfly shrimp.
I'm gonna go with the biscuit.
The biscuit?
Yes!
Yes!
Ooh.
High tops or K-pop?
If it's made the poll with the American audience, we're gonna go with high tops.
Okay.
Yes!
There you go. You got all three. Now, what would be the first song that you'd like for her to remove?
I'll remember the one that's closest to her. The one right next to her.
All right.
Next one, sir.
Whoa. Let's go with the blue one that's down a couple spots from you.
Between
the 4,000 and 5,000. Yep.
Okay.
That one.
Okay. And give us the next one.
And then the top right next to the 2,000.
So between 100 and 2 grand.
Yes.
There we go. You now have four shots at the car. Now this wheel has zonks. It has the car spaces, four of them. And we have cash amounts ranging from $100 to $5,000. Now, before you run down there and spin, I will offer you $500 for each question you got correct. You can leave here right now with $1,500. I'm offering you that because what if you zonk out, or what if you get the $100? You can leave here with $1,500 or go down there and get your car.
I need to spin that wheel.
Stand in the circle. Josh, you have to give it a mighty tug. It has to go around at least once, and whatever you land on, that is what you win. If it is lit, that's yours. Good luck, Josh. Go get your car, sir.